Hello guys, my name's King Edward III and this is Amnesia, Machine for Pigs. I haven't got a clue how close to the end I am. I know that I'm close though. So, if there is any more loading screens, whatever, I'm just going to go straight through to the actual ending. So, yeah, I'm hoping there's like maybe one. Oh, I just realized we're up on the surface now.
God, no, what have I done?
Everything bad.
Oh.
You're naked! And got extremely big balls, apparently. I'm gonna have to try and get that out of the episode.
Mendes, I know you are out here.
I'm lagging
this
because of this
city.
This
is not what I meant. This is not what I meant at all.
Damn, that was a lag and a half. Well, I've never had that much lag in any type of game whatsoever. No one missing or... okay, it does move again. I just really want to get this done. This is getting big, dude.
Redeem yourselves. Redemption is at hand. Enter the cleansing and set your souls free. For you are born into filth and will die as pigs. Only through my redemption can you ascend to the skies and claim the heavens as your kingdom. Fall on your knees. Ashes, ashes, bones and ashes. The pile will reach critical and we can have such a burning that this city will shine as a beacon of redemption for the world.
I've got to be honest with you guys, this game actually is probably one of the best games that I've played in a long time. And it's amazing how much detail they put into the game. I mean, at start I thought, oh yeah, you know, it's not going to be that good, you know, type of thing. Same as the other Amnesia.
Do you hear me, Mandus? This is what you planned!
Where was that? Oh, chicken. This is awesome. Yup. And do it. Hi, Mr. Piggy Piggy. Hi, Mr. Piggy. Oh,
beast. Creature. Where are my children? Where are my children?
Is it bad that I cannot read much more amazing? hoping for the goddamn best. 9 times out of 10, I'm getting it right.
But will they be free?
Yes, my friend. Drained and bled and freed from the prison of the flesh. Free to ascend as smoke to the stars.
And the good? The worthy? How will we save them?
Show me these worthy, Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
I've got to give them some credit there. I don't either. So, yeah. Oh. Big line sink. How does one person, one man, have the money and the amount of energy to do this? And I can tell you now, it's going to take a lot longer than just a couple of episodes coming. This is going to be a few more episodes. Sorry, I forgot. We need to pause that really, really fast. Like, really fast. Push and oh, no, go that way and then pull back and I am legitimately going to get this thing down there. Yep. There you go, I got it down there. I've done my duty for today. So now where do I go? Oh. Back this way? Just kill whatever was in there. Yeah, I did. I'm a nice man. Sorry. Oh. Sorry. Not really. Hey. Am I not meant to spin these round? I'll stop breaking stuff.
I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too late, Landers. My great works are almost begun.
Really? Okay, whatever. Where am I meant to go? Up on here? Over this? No, actually up onto this? Where? Because I don't know where I'm meant to go now. Alright, so it's more our way. It's giving me a little bit of lag. It's fine with me though. Ah! Now I know where I'm going. Away from these. I did. Oh, you're just playing with toys, are you, you big child? Okay. Game's broken again. Lots of meat down here. Whoa, that's one hell of a drop. Okay. The rest.
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery. Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon a slit throat. The seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
So I can either get... Wait, there's a dude over there. Oh, there still is a dude over there. Hi! Munchkin. I know some person's brother, but male, female? Poor girl, poor dude.
I can meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders. Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Manders!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
The fuck is that? It looks like a big ass foot. I don't wanna know. Looks like... Oh, I know what it is. It's blood. Right. Hello, kids. See, I don't understand how they're taking their heart out from this little... Oh. Oh. Long corridor. With blood.
I climb in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins. Now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this mill. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me. And I will take you home.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ, no. Wow, this just took a big turn for, well, we don't know what's going on here. Really, what is it with naked dudes? I've got blood on me, can't see. Going down, maybe? Yep, going down. Oh, I need food. I'm hungry. But I want to do this. I want to get this done.
Right.
I'm actually going to end this episode now.
Hear me, Mandus. My gears are adjusted.
In a bit.
My steam is built. Soon I will spill that blue water and split the egg, the atom, my soul, and there will be a very great burning that we might make the world clean. Be proud, for this is your doing. Until you steeped me in the blood of your own, I was nothing but rotten architecture. You have made me, and I will make the world anew.
Right, I am going to end it here. The reason was because I am hungry and I'm getting a headache. But what I will be doing is I will carry it on probably later on today. And I'm hoping it's the last episode. And for some reason I'm tired because of these goddamn headsets, but anyway. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you like it. If so, hit the like button, like I've turned around and said in it. My other episode. Subscribe if you want. But yeah, we are so close to the end. Like, so close. I cannot get any closer than this. I don't think I can, anyway. But anyway, we will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Lovely sound for... Oh, wait, I didn't see this. Captain.